and teach our young innovators, scientists, and entrepreneurs.
И некоторые практически